work it out. And Lord, send me a blessing, the eternal light singer.
Zena Renee Washington Ministries presents a Thanksgiving holiday weekend gospel extravaganza, Sunday, November 28th at 6 p.m. at the Amy River Hall in Hammond. Featuring for the first time ever in Hammond, the Eternal Light Singers of Marianna, Arkansas. And backed by popular demand, the Bester Singers of Slidell, Louisiana. And backed by popular demand, the Dynamic Holy Spiritual Heirs of Laurel, Mississippi. Also appearing to Pitts Boys and Company, the Light Gospel Group, Realistic and Biblical, CTQ, and a surprise guest. For ticket and information, call 985-634-4580 or 985-662-0603.
Hands together. Everybody come on.
Come on down.
Get in a hurry. About it, you'll see.
Now
walk down the aisle and
come on down.
If you need a blessing,
come on down.
There are blessings at the altar.
Come on down.
If you go to the Lord,
down
my God will
altar.
Hear you.
Come
if you come on down.
Down.
You turn them over to Jesus. You get in a hurry.
Get in a hurry.
Do it now.
Do it now.
You should get in a hurry.
Get in a hurry.
Oh, yeah.
Do it now.
Just come on down.
Come on down.
No matter who you are, come on down.
Come on down.
No matter what you're going through, he can fix it. If you need a friend,
come on down.
He'll be a friend to the very end.
Come on down.
If you need a doctor,
come on down.
Jesus is the doctor, y'all. Listen, what y'all to do? You should get in a hurry.
Get in a hurry.
Oh, yeah.
Do it now.
You should get in. Tomorrow just might be. Tomorrow just might be too late, y'all. Listen, it's getting late, you see. It's getting late in the evening.
Late in the evening.
And the sun's going. It's getting late in the evening.
Oh,
hallelujah. You need to just come on down.
Come on down.
Yeah.
Come
a Word of Truth and Gospel Videos with your host, Evangelist Zena Renee Washington. Yes, I hope you enjoyed those gospel videos. That's right. That was the Eternal Light Singers of Marietta, Arkansas. And that's right. You saw Dwayne Watkins with the Canton Spirituals. That's who you saw. And I hope you were blessed, blessed, blessed. Well, we want to remind you that we do want to offer you some services. Our business, CLTT and ZRW Productions, we would like to do some things for you. If you would like someone to post your flyers on their website, we have the website designed just for that. Also, if you would like for someone to help you with your production, put out flyers for you, we are available for that as well. And our fees are not expensive at all. If you would like for someone to get you some flyers produced, you would like someone to spearhead your production, you would like someone to be your public relations person for you as a pastor, for you as a minister, whether it be an evangelist, whether it be a missionary, whatever your calling is, we can offer services to you to be able to book you different places, to be able to just get you out in the public. If you're a group or artist and you need some bookings, well, look no further. We're also available to do that. If you need an MC for your next event, you got it. Also, if you need a gospel DJ, well, you don't have to look any further. We are available for that as well. And I told you earlier, the fees are very reasonable. So you need to give us a call. You need to give us a call. Well, on that note, well, you know, this is another week. And we do have a Sunday school lesson this week. Well, we actually are going to let you know where you can find it at. For those TV viewers, we're going to let you know where you can find the information at. And we're going to tell you some titles and subtitles. And then you can go and you can read it for yourself. But for those that are viewing by internet, when we finish talking about this, the titles and giving the TV viewers the information where they can find the Sunday school lesson at, well, then we're going to go to some gospel music for our TV audience and for our internet audience. We're going to come back with that Sunday school lesson after the commercial break, and then we're going to bring you those same gospel videos. Well, this week's Sunday school lesson, remember, we are in our fourth quarter of the lessons for 2010. Unit 2, God Protects, is what Unit 2 is all about.